their exhaust. That's NOx. That's oxides of nitrogen from the high temperature. And so we have dry low NOx technology. It controls the flame temperature, and we avoid NOx. We produce it in the under 10 ppb when we're at full load. But you will notice during startup, where we don't have that NOx control, there is a bit of a tinge. Quite noticeable on a day where you have a white background.
It's quite quiet. It seems unnerving to see so much steam coming.
Sure.
But it is steam.
Yeah.